The shadows hide on the darker side. Behind the doors, it's a wilder ride. Where you can make or break, you can win or lose. Well, that's a chance you take when the heat's on you.
Sky! into the crowded line. Break down, take down, you busted. Shake down, break down, take down. Hurry, just about the time to think that it's all right.
Lifetime promises and a world of dreams. Boys ranked number one in this state in class double C, and here's why. Oak Ridge rolling over hard tonight. This is Mike Rayner, a 74-yard touchdown run. You gonna catch him? No way. Oak Ridge over hard, 33-13.
ranked and undefeated Muskegon Oak Ridge Eagles visiting the once beaten Caps of Montague. First quarter, Eagles quarterback Seth Atkins throwing right past you to Tim Messer. Never breaks his stride. Put him in the zone. Put it in the books. Oak Ridge leads quickly, 6-0. Later in the first, it's Mike Rayner coming off the crossbuck. The direction's going to go one way, and on the counter action, he goes the other way. He's only going to go 38 yards. That's where the goal line stops him. 14-0 lead. Oak Ridge is still perfect, winning tonight 22-6.
Talk about things that nobody cares. Wearing out the things that nobody wears. You call my name, but I gotta make clear. I can't say, baby, where I'll be in a year. We'll be right back.
said, baby, baby, we can share this feeling. We can know how we feel inside. Instead of going down an endless road, not knowing if we did or lied. Something's over.
Unbeaten Oak Ridge Eagles entertaining the Dogs of Ravenna. Third quarter, Dogs leading 14-6. Jason Helson with a throwback, but he is picked off by Jeff Bowen. Can you say zoom? 32 yards. Ravenna is hanging on, down 14, up 14-12. Now in the fourth quarter, the Eagles' Seth Atkins will throw deep. Tim Messer simply beats the defense. He puts Oak Ridge up 18-14. But the Dogs get the win. They beat previously unbeaten Oak Ridge 20-18.
the game between the two league champions. Mr. Lindley will present it to Coach Sugars and the Oak Ridge Eagles.
Bowen on the give to Primer, and Kenny finds a seam through the line and rips into the secondary. Primer wheeling 27 yards for the score. Oak Ridge should be home for the playoffs, blasting the Ridge.
Yeah. final of 21-14. Now, Nuevo at Muskegon Oak Ridge. There we have it. We're on the right highlights. Third quarter, Tim Messer, eighth catch of the day, 214-yard day. Set up a field goal to make it 34-0. Fourth down on the option, Seth Adkins to Roger. Roger Daler, and Oak Ridge rolls 41.
Now for the second time in as many weeks. Eagles led it 23-zip in the third. Seth Adkins looking for more. Letting it fly deep on the far sidelines for Tim Messer, who makes the grab in stride at the 30. And Timmy going 63 for the touch. Messer with eight catches for 213 yards on the day. It was 31-zip. The lead 34. Then in the fourth, Lions finally on the board. Toferi hooking up with Richard Kowalczyk. But it wasn't nearly enough. Eagles pounding the Lions 34-7.
Great fun to win. We've done it before. We just got to keep going. We got to take the next step this year. That's our motto. Family take the next step. And we didn't make it that last year. We needed one more step. And this year, we're going to make that step.
principal will make, Stan DeRoe will make the trophy presentation to the Class C regional champions, the Eagles of Muskegon Oak Ridge High School.
Saginaw to beat the third-ranked Panthers of Nivelle. Eagles down 14-6 late in the second. Seth Atkins rolling left, nowhere to go, cuts it back to the right side, and Seth eventually floating one to a wide-open Tim Messer for the score. The two-point failed, but the lead was cut to 14-12 at the half. Stayed that way until the fourth. Again, Atkins dropping back and looking for Messer, this time on the post, and Timmy motoring 47 yards for the touch. The Eagles coming from behind and down the Panthers 32-14.
That's huge, man. I tell you what, we've been working hard all week long, and I knew the kids had it in them, and we're ready to take that next step. We're not giving up till we win that state championship.
My friend, and we'll keep on fighting.
with the Hurons of Rogers City in Mount Pleasant on the Eagles' first possession of the game. Atkins on the give to Potts and Aaron. Wide left, powers in from 6 yards out. Add the two-point conversion. It was 8-0 Oak Ridge after one in the second. Atkins again, this time option right. Seth keeps the rock, and Seth dives into the end zone. Tim Messer caught his second two-pointer. The lead had grown to 16, making 25-0 in the third. Again, Atkins on the ground, this time to Mike Raynor. The Eagles going to the dome, shutting out the Hurons, 33-0.
I'm just really excited for our team, our community, our staff, and just one more step. We got one more step to take now, and we got to win that state championship for the Oak Ridge Eagles.
I've taken my bows and my curtain call. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes. Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race.
Okay. This was the impetus for this season. That was their goal, to get back, not only to get back to the state championship, win it. He said they dreamed of it, they visualized it, they worked hard all year long just for this moment because they were so close last year, and they've done it. Congratulations to Muskegon. Congratulations to Vermontville, Maple Valley.
Yeah.
Two outstanding football teams, and we're seeing the great sportsmanship. They're shaking hands right now. Tough loss for Vermontville, but hey, there's a lot of teams that would love to be in the position that these two teams are in today.
I heard a coach yesterday put it very well. His team had just lost. He said, you know what? He said, we didn't play that well, but we played.
Exactly. If that's what you want to do after Thanksgiving, you want to be in the Silver Dome here playing for the state championship.
Congratulations to the Eagles. Boy, they have brought some people with them here today at the Silver Dome as well.
All right.
Sugars. What's the hard work to the roof?
All the hard work for these young men. Started back in August with the two-a-days, 70, 80-degree heat. It's all paid off. It's all worth it this moment right now, winning the state championship. You just have to think back, and you know those guys are feeling, they're just probably crying and everything. I mean, you start in August in two-a-days, and then to end here at the end of November with the state championship. What a feeling.
And leading the charge is Brett Dutton. Brings it over to the fans, who are just going crazy here at the Silver Dome. Seven champions now have been crowned, with one remaining in the following game. None will be happier, though, than the Class Double C title holders, the Muskegon Oak Ridge Eagles. For Earl Robinson, I'm Bill Hobson. Congratulations, Eagles, on your Class Double C state title.
Seven of Bulldogs and Belding Redskins celebrated long enough to stay around to help cheer on the Oak Ridge Eagles tonight. Jack Sugars and the Birds gunning for their first state title in any sport in school history. The Eagles squaring off with the Lions of Vermontville Maple Valley in Double C's title game. John Matlack was at the Silver Dome and has the details.
Oftentimes in sports, success is born of previous failure. Meet the Oak Ridge Eagles.
That was a really big disappointment last year, 15-14 Iron Mountain. We felt we were the better team last year.
So they created a slogan for this season, take the next step. This one was the final step. On their second possession of the game, they started it at their 9-yard line. Key play, 3rd and 4 at the Maple Valley 9. Seth Atkins really has to work for a first down, but he gets it.
It was on the option, and I got out there, my line opened up the hole for me. I took off as hard as I could, and we both met. And kind of pushed him back a little bit, but he kind of fell backwards and threw me right over him for the first down.
Two plays later, to start the second quarter, Ben Millis cashes in from a yard out. They go for two, and they fail, so the Eagles lead it 6-0. They say that offense wins games, defense wins championships. Sometimes, though, defense wins them both. And boy, the defense made all the difference in this one. Twice, the Eagles stopped Maple Valley inside the 10.
We've been practicing defense all week, controlling their offense and everything, because they got all quick running backs, and we just knew we had to close them down.
And so Oak Ridge gives West Michigan its third state title of the weekend.
Well, yeah, last year we weren't allowed to talk about the Dome, and this year the coaches really flashed it in our face to win it. They were talking about it, and they kept bringing it up.
We've always been looking to the state championship, you know, ever since I was a little kid, thinking we might be in the Dome to play there someday, and we were, and we won it all, and the best feeling in the world.
You going to Disney World now or what?
No, we're going to Old Country Buffet and have a big meal.
At the Dome, with the new state champions, I'm John Matlack, WZZM 13 Sports.
one beat down, I heard the radio walk. I was driving. Trees went by. Me and Del were singing. Little runaway. I was flying. Yeah, running down a dream. Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
Pontiac to Ravenna and Belding and Muskegon Oak Ridge, and tonight we offer you one final salute to the Silver Dome trifecta. If a picture tells a thousand words, we've got about 70,000 for you, ELOs not included.
tradition and the fact that this is our 13th winning season in a row. You know, we're more proud of that, Mark, than we are about anything.
Our players work very, very hard. Our coaching staff works very, very hard. And this is the culmination of a lot of hard work, a lot of dedication by a whole lot of people, and a whole lot more than the people you see here.
Ecstatic. I'm just unbelievable. Our kids, I want to do so much for our Oak Ridge community, our family, and the kids. We got a great bunch of kids. I love those kids.
Congratulations.